my dear kids. Hope you all are doing well. So today is Monday and our English period. Till now we have learned letters from A to letter N. And now we are going to learn letter O. So now everyone open your literacy skill book. Open page number 87. Letter O. The phonic sound of letter O is O. O is for orange. O is for owl. O is for oil. O is for oval. O is for open. O is for ox. O is for onion. O is for one. O is for ostrich. Next page. O is also for octopus. O is also for on. O is also for ostrich. Trace the letter O with your fingers. Now we are going to trace capital and small O. See, we are going to start and go and up, and again we are going to end from where we start. See, one more time. Go and O. So one more time. It's capital O and now small O. Start one, curve again up, and it ends. It's small O. We are going to color this capital and small O. So let's start. We are going to color it with O for orange. Now, trace and write. Say the name of the letter. So now, we are going to write capital and small O. So let's start. From red line to second blue line. First, we are going to make half circle. Then again, we are going to touch this red line. It's O. One more time. We are going to start from this red line to second blue line, down and again up. Capital O. It's capital O. Capital O. Same way we are going to write small O, but from blue line to blue line. See, one small O. Small O. It should be written between the blue lines. O. Small O. Now next page. Look and write. Write the first letter of each object. Say the word. This side capital and this side small. It's owl. So we are going to write capital O. Open, capital O. Onion, capital O. This side small O. One. Oval. And it's orange. One more time. Owl, open, onion, one, oval, orange. Now next page. Think of a word that begins with the letter O. Draw a picture of it. Now we are going to draw one O for onion. So let's start. One curve down, then we are going up and again going to touch at the top. Okay, and now some roots like this, some slanting lines, and then one curves inside this onion. Okay kids, it looks like onion, and now we are going to give some red colored shades on it. We are not going to color, we are just going to give some shadings. It's our O for onion. Now kids, we are going to learn some more objects related to letter O.
Letter O. Otto at an old cave. Otto is a baby ostrich. He lives under an oak tree. He likes to eat oranges. One night, Ollie the owl comes to meet him.
"Let us go out for a picnic," says Ollie. "Ozzy the ox will join us too."
They go to an old cave and meet Okaya the orangutan there. Ollie lights an oil lamp. They eat oranges and have a good time together. Let's recall now. Ostrich. Oak tree. Orange. Owl. Ox. Orangutan. Oil lamp.